guys, right now we are in the kitchen and it's been super hot this week, so we've been
back it up, girl.
And she sees what still things that she doesn't yet.
They do know how to take care of some animals.
Look at her.
I wonder if they take my dog.
This is our second day that we've released them and they've been outside, so they're just getting used to things. But we installed some misters to keep them cool because of the high temp weather. And this morning when we woke up and we came out to tend to the chickens, we filled our waters, gave them their feed. We came across a chicken over here who was dead. He was killed by a predator last night and his head was completely ripped off and gone. So we had to put down the black tarp all the way around, put chicken wire on the bottom, all around the door, and put these rocks to try to keep predators out and keep them from digging and getting inside of the coop.